T-minus 60 seconds and counting. The vehicle now is completely pressurized. We're coming up on a power transfer shortly. T-minus 50 seconds and counting. We have the power transfer. We're now on the flight batteries within the launch vehicle. 45 seconds. Final reports coming from Frank Borman at this time. Final look at the switch list aboard the spacecraft. 35 seconds and counting. We'll lead up to an ignition sequence start at 8.9 seconds. This will lead up as we build up the thrust to a liftoff. If all goes well, at zero. We've just passed the 25-second mark in the count. 20 seconds, all aspects. We are still go at this time. T-minus 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. We have ignition sequence start. The engines are armed. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We have commit. We have liftoff. Liftoff at 7:51 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We have cleared the tower.
sense. Don't make a difference. Any day. I'm away. In Detroit. On the streets. On the corner. Down in the wood. Making it right. Turn around. See it's life. Before you know it, places change. Rearrange. Having massive fire trucks. Police cars.
We'll be right back.